guys. We are outside Rome Museum. And I know this museum because this is the dinosaur museum. And if you, and this is the dinosaur museum.
I'm totally so bored over here.
And I'm trying to find a triceratops.
Yeah, and I'm trying to find a brachiosaurus.
I'm trying to find a T-Rex.
It's our favorite dinosaur.
It's the strongest animal, but mammals' horns,
this can only break the horns because his teeth is too strong and sharp. And that elephant used its horns to defend, but this animal can break it.
This is the animal that I was talking about. The elephant. It's so cool.
What's it like?
Name means American ground dweller.
Well, yeah.
3 years ago, where it was North America, and died was plants, and it looks like.
Looks like an alligator, but it's a dinosaur. You guys should pause the video and read about it, definitely. Guys,
turtle. When it was the dinosaur time, it was the biggest turtle because this is a marine reptile.
This one is chest, monster, belly, and then this one is
biggest winged reptile.